Looks like we finally found the mine.
And more snatchers. Heading right down into it.
So how do we follow them now?
Follow. Down there. Yeah, sure, why not? Maybe we use that old ore transporter.
Looks like an elevator to hell.
Well, good. Because that's where we're going.
Is that ore transporter safe? When's the last time anyone used it?
25 years ago? They brought all the bodies down?
So why bury Locust in an old mine anyway?
I heard they couldn't burn the bodies because of the crystallization. Burying them was the only option.
Yeah, but the Locust came from underground.
Yeah, well, no one said it was a good option. Take that. Come on, the dock is just ahead. Swarm!
You sound surprised!
Time to see if that ore transporter still runs. Let's get up those ladders. Come on, before we lose any more time. Okay, what is it?
JD, we have no idea what's down there. We don't even know what these things are. When I run into a burning house, I want to know how bad the fire is.
Look, Del, if you're scared...
Man, don't talk to me about being scared. Right now, I don't even know what kind of house it is.
When you wanted to leave the cog, did I argue? Did I argue?
You did not.
Because I trusted you. Well, now I need you to trust me. My dad's alive, and he's down there.
Okay.
How about you?
Hey, we've come this far. We're not stopping now.
So, Del, you think it'll work?
Maybe. I mean, old Cogtech was built to last, so it should start?
All right, then. So, let's find the control station and fire it up. This to good use.
Is turning this thing on a good idea? I mean, seriously, look at it.
Huh. Okay, that's weird. They left the fabricator in here.
Huh. I wonder if it still works.
Got it.
There we go. We're in business.
Yeah, great. You turned on the lights. So why didn't the engine start?
Good question. Probably out of fuel. Could try switching to the reserve tank.
Okay, where do we do that?
It's just across the way on the lower bridge.
All right, on it.
I'll stay back and fire it up when you're done.
Okay, we're good. Start it up.
Here goes nothing.
And that's it.
Now we go.
You do remember we're going straight down into a giant hive of monsters, right?
I admit, in my excitement, that I kind of forgot about that part.
Speaking of monsters,
we got a fabricator, right? I said we fortify the control deck. It's defensible, we can cover the breach points.
Yeah, whatever. You had me at defensible.
Man, no matter what, we're gonna be in a short string on this platform.
A short what now?
String. My bad. More military talk.
Okay, so what's it mean?
Oh, it's a suboptimal situation with limited tools at our disposal.
Ah, so pretty much the usual, then.
Yeah, pretty much.
Guys, you hear that? What the hell's going on?
Shit! It's those damn tendrils! They're getting caught in the gears!
We're being boarded!
God damn it! We gotta hold this deck!
Left side! Here they come!
Oh shit! Jovi's incoming!
Over. I'm sure that's not the last of them.
Then let's lay down more fortifications. Make things as suboptimal for them as possible.
Wow. You keep talking like that, Jen might make you a second lieutenant.
Oh, really? Because I'd rather die in a fire.
Hey, the way things are going, you might just get your wish.
Good. Emma,
Let's get that fabricator running.
Like a hat.
That sounds like more of them. Gotta fortify this deck. out. What's going on?
Oh, shit. It's those damn tendrils. They've overheated the engine.
You're coming in for another round.
All right. You know what to do.
We got swarm on the left. Oh, no. More juvies.
Take much more of this. We gotta get this rig moving.
So let's restart it.
We
Wait, that's not gonna work. Grinding those tendrils cooked the engine. Without cooling it, we're not going anywhere.
Great. So now what?
We need to find the engine room.
Like that.
Okay, now we're gonna have to activate the cooling system.
So, I'm guessing the big wheels on the walls, how we do that?
I see all those mechanical engineering classes paid.
Hey, get on the other valve!
Yeah, here we go.
This better work.
Now, we let the coolant do its job.
Good, we're moving again.
Uh-oh. Hear that?
Looks like we're not out of this yet. Come on!
Oh, shit! We got pouncers!
I don't know, but this ride sucks.
Move! Shit, we're gonna crash!
Hope! Maybe turn the emergency brake!
Where?
Other side of the platform! Let's go!
I think we're good. Son of a bitch! Now, is everyone all right?
Well...
Surprisingly, we're good.
Good enough.
Then let's find my dad. Okay, this is where those snatchers were going. Let's find out why.
So the Cogmind Osmium down here. Seems like a big operation.
Yeah, Lancer bayonets used to be coated with osmium. Well, until they tapped out the mine, that is.
Guys, let's head through here.
How is there still power down here?
These old mines run off geothermal. So as long as there's a planet, there's power.
Put this to good use.
That's a lot of guns.
Huh, shit. They didn't just dump locust bodies. They dumped their weapons down here, too.
That's creepy.
Let's keep moving.
Why would snatchers carry their prey all the way down here?
My guess, they're returning home to their hive.
Which means there's a whole lot of ugly down there waiting for us.
See that? Over there. Must be the hive.
There's more snatchers, too. Marcus is anywhere.
He's in there.
Yeah, agreed. Let's get across. Watch your step. Heads up, company! That's all.
More locust shells. Terrific.
Well, we're definitely in the right place. Holy shit!
Tell me that's not what I think it is.
Suppressor!
Revive me!
Suppressor! suppressor.
Crap!
alone! Finish him!
Alright, we're done. Let's just...
Oh, man.
Let's head down that tunnel.
All this time, the Locusts weren't dead. They were cocooned. Transforming.
Like what? Evil butterflies?
Oh, well. Let me know when you come up with a better explanation.
Hey, watch it. It's another one. Juvie!
So are Juvie's locust?
I don't think so. You've seen the pods. They're part... us.
How the hell did he get down here?
Looks like an outer wild scavenger, maybe.
Well, at least he took a few of them with him. Shit. More than a few. Okay, this might be a problem. And down you go! Get it off me! Gotta do me! On the bright side, every Juvie we kill is one less drone to worry about later.
You know what? That actually helps.
Huh, look at that. Another stockpile. Load up. Heads up! We got company! Vipers, take cover!
Sniper!
Son of a bitch! Back in your death! Thank you.
to finish this.
Calm down! That's it. We're clear.
Always wanted to try one of these.
I'll deal with this. Well, the good news is they're dead. The bad news, I kind of wrecked the...
Just out of thought, how the hell is that ore transporter going to get us back up?
Why? Because it's currently on fire?
Let's destroy that bridge when we come to it, okay? Let's go. Under here.